It's one of the smallest states in Malaysia. Melaka is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and it's a popular tourist destination. It's no stranger to population growth and urban development. With that comes a price, an increase in pollution. For years there was construction along the banks of the River Melaka, along with rubbish and raw untreated sewage being poured into it. Badly polluted, it took 15 years of investment and a $107 million clean-up to transform the waterway. Last January, the state government banned all plastic takeaway food packaging and carrier bags. Now, biodegradable containers are the future. Nancy Mock has been in the restaurant business for 16 years. She used to work in a plastics factory and says she's concerned about food packaging.
Moreover, nowadays a lot of people having a cancer because of too much chemical inside the plastic. So this make all everybody will agree, even though tourists or local people. Although it's expensive, they still can be accepted.
The state's initiatives don't stop there. It's adding more electric buses to its fleet, and there are free charging stations for private electric car owners.
Be ambassador of green ambassador.
The government has allocated $285 million for green projects in Melaka over the next 5 years, and in total, $700 million nationally until 2017. Malacca's green efforts are not going unnoticed.
We receive also a few local council from Malaysia visited us and to learn how we do of the initiative in green technology.
Such technology is being utilised at local level and monitored nationally. Homeowners are being encouraged to install solar panels on their roofs to generate electricity.
Projects like this are springing up across the country to supply more renewable energy. The government wants to reduce its dependency on coal for its power stations, so it sees public-private partnerships like this as the best way forward in its drive to continue reducing its carbon footprint.
But some say the positive environmental message is not getting through and more needs to be done.
Public engagement in terms of education awareness, in terms of them rally behind the policies, rally behind the environmental initiatives that government has introduced or through the private engagement has to be seen cohesive, has to be seen working.
While Malaysia may play its part in climate change, people like Nancy are trying to find practical solutions that they believe will benefit the country and the global community. Sahil Rahman, Al Jazeera, Melaka, Malaysia.